time. But first, you gotta meet my zoomies.
It's showtime.
Hey there, baby cakes.
I feel nauseous.
Skipper here. By now, you've probably heard that we busted clean out of the Central Park Zoo and ended up on the island of Madagascar. And let me tell you something. This ain't no walk in the park here, no siree. Anyway, the word is out about our little getaway. So we're looking for recruits to help other zoosters catch up on the wild, you know what I'm saying? So zip up your jungle gear and get ready to earn your stripes. Because we're up to Melvin's neck in wildlife trivia. Skipper, little help here, buddy.
Look at these guys in their tuxedos. No one told me we were dressing up today. You should see me in a party dress, honey. These birds sometimes slide around on what part of their bodies? Their stomachs. Their noses. Their flippers. Their heads. Penguins sometimes slide on their stomachs to get around. Hey, whatever gets you there. Like this Western Parotia are called birds of paradise. Can you solve the word puzzle to find out where most birds of...
Papua New Guinea.
Baby cakes, you're taking a road trip to Papua New Guinea if you want to hang out with the birds of paradise. And who wouldn't? They're absolutely gorgeous. Wow, would you look at that? You got it, but a little on the slow side, don't you think?
Okay, I showed a video of elephants, but the question was about birds. So it must have been a glitch. Wow. That has never happened. Okay.
Morning, baby. It's your turn.
Well, it was a glitch.
I don't care how
how gentle you say they are. Elephants just look dangerous. In fact, they can do all of the following except run, make noise, live for more than 50 years, jump. Elephants can't jump. Of course they can't jump. The odds of a high magnitude earthquake would dramatically increase. I'm not even going to think about it.
Good idea, Melman. I still can't believe about the glitch.
Psst, Julian. Are you really a primate?
Whatever you are, it's your turn.
Flip? Forward? Are you serious?
Stay where you are. Kind of pointless, huh? A little like the thumbs on humans. Who needs them?
This is foreigner war. What's going on? Even if it was bad good, I would have been okay with that. Queen is also a rock group. Well, was a rock group.
Psst, Julian, are you really a primate?
Whatever you are, it's your turn.
We will walk you.
Which of these animals is the Fusa most closely related to? Cat, dog, mongoose, otter.
Okay, I'm gonna do that then. Another glitch. What is going on?
Hey there, sugar! Which of these animals is the Fusa most closely related to? Cat, dog, mongoose, otter. The Fusa is most closely related to the mongoose. Whoever they're related to, Fusas give me creeps.
Two Gritches.
Smile and wave, Morty baby. You're on deck.
Blue whales are found in every ocean except the Indian Ocean, the Arctic Ocean, the Pacific Ocean. They're found in every ocean.
The Arctic Ocean?
The huge, gigantic, mammoth blue whale can be found everywhere? Oh no, but wait, I'm never near the ocean.
Yeah, Melman, I think you'll be okay.
Finally, a question that doesn't terrify me. Which of these is not a member of the camel family? Alpaca, chevrotain, llama, guanaco.
Okay, that's three Gritches.
Chevrotains are related to deer, not camels. Well, that one wasn't so bad. Hey, look, guys, I think I'm getting over my fear of other animals. Oh my god! What just brushed up against my leg? Sorry, false alarm. It was just my tail.
Okay, this is so weird. That's three times this has happened.
Smile and wave, Morty baby. You're on deck. Headbutting fights never last longer than 4 or 5 hours. Is this for real? This is not for real. They last longer. Bighorn rams charging contests can last up to 20 hours. Jeez, get a life, fellas.
Jeez, 20 hours? That's 5 cents of a day.
Answer to this one. These owls are some of the smallest owls in the world. Is this for real? This is not for real. Great horned owls are actually one of the biggest owl species.
There's four creatures. This is game.
Great horned owls can be about 2 feet tall.
This is game interesting and nutty. Like four times?
Little buddy.
and heavy that it's unable to fly. Is this for real? This is not for real. Although Cory Bustards are huge, they can fly if they need to. Just don't go calling a Cory Bustard Big Bird, okay? They take major offense. Trust me.
Smile and wave, Julian of the Jungle. You're on deck.
Okay, show me what you got. These animals are what? Wolves, foxes, hyenas, dingoes. These are cave foxes, and my, do they have big ears.
5 times? What is going on? And why is it always Julian?
Okay, Smarty, tell me, what will a male turkey fan out when it's trying to find a mate?
Its throat.
Male wild turkeys fan out their tails to get the ladies looking.
Oh, that makes sense.
To find out what this animal has on its head to help it breathe.
Blowhole.
A sperm whale's beautiful blowhole allows it to breathe air. Now there's an accessory it can't live without. You speedy little devil, slide ahead too.
Snake can swallow fish that are more than twice as wide as its neck. Is this for real? This is for real. The two halves of a sea snake's lower jaws are not rigidly attached, which allows it to swallow large prey whole. Whoa! That's pretty cool, isn't it?
It is.
favor. Please solve the word puzzle and tell me what kind of animals I'm looking at.
This is six times. Monitor lizards.
I wouldn't have known that these were monitor lizards. But if you did, I'm putting on my best lipstick because you're getting a big wet one for that answer. Wow, would you look at that? You got it, but a little on the slow side, don't you think? Most monitor lizard species can be found down under in Australia.
This is six times. That's seven times. Live in the sea?
Well, it may not
sound like much, but sea otters use stones as tools to break open shells hiding tasty shellfish. Well, you obviously haven't seen what I can do with a fork, knife, and juicy T-bone.
That's 8 times.
Jules, stop your dancing for a few measly seconds and take your turn. Pronto.
For pound, this animal is the strongest on Earth. Is this for real? This is for real. Coming to a circus sideshow near you, the rhinoceros beetle. This little guy can reportedly carry hundreds of times his own body weight.
That's 9 times.
Little lemur kid, you're doing real good. Show 'em who's boss. Are you wild enough?
Yes.
Out. This lizard kills about 4,000 Americans each year. Is this for real? This is not for real. Okay, you can all breathe a sigh of relief. All together now. The Gila monster's poisonous bite is painful, but it rarely kills adult humans.
So we got double.
For a few measly seconds and take your turn. Pronto. My favorite part of the game. Every now and then you have to take the spin. Go ahead, click the red button.
Jump forward 2.
Boulder dash. Move forward 2. But don't you dare get to that cold sushi at the center of the island before I do. Oh, wait, I made that up about the sushi. Never mind, move along.
So it's a tie with 9.
Because you're about to win.
Whoever's the next correct answer wins.
Is on the 9th stage. Let's see what he's got.
Which of these is not a name for this amazing animal? Red deer, elk, wapiti, waterbuck. Honey cakes, all of these names except waterbuck describe the same animal.
That's 10 times.
You're about to win.
Like people, elephants, or snakes, especially if they're poisonous. Well, that is a correct answer, which means there is a winner. And the winner is...
You won, baby cakes, you won!